March 5, 17, 2016. This miniature schnauzer male, neutered, 8 years old now. 8 years old.
Nine.
9 years old. The main complaint was that the body is smelly, right?
Yeah.
Body and the paws also.
Flaky.
And then some of the ears.
Ears is head shaking, but not so much smelling.
Mm. Okay.
But the paws, he's biting his paws.
Biting the paws and scratching where? Scratching?
Scratching this part of the body.
The side, the
yeah.
Flank, is it?
Yeah.
And then biting the backside?
Yes.
Backside as well, huh?
Yeah.
Where? Which part? The inner area?
I think the
This part is normally the inner sac, which you can express the oil glands, which was very brownish black. I tried one more time. They hold his head first, huh? So you can see the oil is dirty there. Now, it's quite deep in. Quite hard to do. Now there's a surgery in some of these type of cases to remove the inner sac glands.
Okay, there's no.
Well, I mean there's a unless you want to do all this every week. Normally before bathing you do.
Okay.
Wait. So this one course will be this. This is for the back area biting.
Yeah.
Okay. Then this part you said the thing has recovered.
Yeah, the hair loss.
When was that? They recovered.
I think it started in the last month, after...
After the treatment and revolution?
After the treatment of revolution, yeah.
Revolution alone?
That's the only thing I have. And before that, I think you all prescribed the shampoo and the antibiotics.
Yeah. Wait, turn upside down, come ready? 1, 2, 3, come.
Wait.
Okay. Now you can see that this dog has this... ventral dermatitis for a long time since after your before your adoption, right?
No, this one got worse after the adoption.
This is normally due to contact with the floor and some irritating thing from the floor affected him, you see. So he came on scratching and using the leg to scratch, right?
Yeah.
Until it damaged the skin, hyperpigmented. Okay. So now, the ringworm, these are the signs of ringworm, and some of them have recovered. I'll check with the ultraviolet light. Which one is it most itchy?
I don't know, the elbow, I think.
Let's have a quick check. No fluorescent. The pond is a bit of fluorescent. Because the ringworm can be very itchy. Wait. Check below and see, have a quick check. Not so bad. Okay, now I finish.